Watch how I got rid of this dark factory finish. I began by cleaning everything with soap and water. I got out my favorite paint stripper and layered it on super thick with a chip brush. After about 15 minutes, I used a plastic putty knife to scrape away that old finish. Cleaned everything again with soap and water. I mixed up a paint wash using about one part paint to two parts water. Using a foam brush, I wiped on my paint wash and then wiped it away with the wood grain. Once it was completely dry, I layered that with General Finishes wood glaze to get the look that I was wanting. Lastly, I sealed everything up with a water-based top coat. And here's the final result. Let me know in the comments what you think about this new light finish. And if you have a project you're wanting to tackle, most of these products can be found in my Amazon storefront. And of course, don't forget to follow me for more furniture flips and tips.